What's going on, everyone? Tritz Gaming here. I'm back to playing Exclamation again. Gonna do some multiplayer racism. Yes. I played this game in like, I don't know, like a month or so. Be a good race. It's just a racing against myself. good and this shows you off the hop. That's not too bad. Ooh, I wish we could get racing games. Oh, the Honda S2000. Come on, Ben. Drive train. Sonic Youth just redlined it pretty much the rest of the world. That's what Sonic did. WM shit on the last year. For the second year. What's in the shop? Marquita, let's just check them out. I don't really care for Druid. Oh yeah, that's on the Chevy. Drip weight minus 15.7 to the grams. What? 60 for this? A 3.1 kilowatt? Seems reasonable, but okay, some of these do seem a bit reasonable. This, not so much. Wait, that's one question. Okay, so this one is good. I think I have this one put on my, I think the 240 I have.
Because the NOS time is pretty good, the torque is decent, and then when you mix it with, say this one, with a 22, it's pretty reasonable, I guess. Okay, my Nissan 230 has 9. Oh yeah, it only has stock, that's right. Except for this right here. Yeah, 225 per ton. So on and so forth. It's the BRZ, but the focus. Yeah, so this. Plus 24. I think this is plus 1000 and plus 20 torque. And you got this. Plus 400. I usually just go for the time. Mostly. So it lasts longer. But my tune, I don't know. See, I can only do the final drive on all my curves. This piece right here on the transmission. But yeah. Might do a race with this. Eighth of a mile in this dude. Oh, this car is for sure gonna get smoked, that's for sure. The only thing monster cars are good for is like the long stretches. Wait. Yeah. Well, some stretches. No, it would be roots. Save up for one of the funny videos. Imagine getting a so I'm gonna try and save up for that. See all those stickers, I'm gonna get beat. I'm gonna get beat like I'm not gonna fuck you. That's a shit. Oh, did you literally just leave the game? Come on, bud. Ha, and it puts me against him again anyways. That's fun. It's probably gonna back out again. That'd be funny if it pushed me against him again. Ha! Holy shit. This is fucking funny. Here. Horrors for that. This person's in the back of it again. And the person still does not take it. What? Like, dude, you ain't. Alright, so thank you for stopping by, watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more awesome videos or fun, whatever they are. Anyways, peace.